I apologize for not making a lot of videos. Alright. I've been just having a little bit of an issue right now and such. Anyways, let's go play. We're gonna play the last levels, the last chapter, you know, whatever you can call it. Alright. Again, I hate that guy. He wasn't really necessary for this game. Anyways, turn number two, because apparently Sniper can't shoot fast enough. That was first one completed. Second one is Tropical Garden. And you see, this is why. Wait, those are the only enemies, and how is that gonna make this level difficult? Like, I don't really need to care about the relic, dude. Because, you know, I have an anti-god relic killer. Yeah, I'm not gonna go wait because, you know, 15 minutes a video. So sorry before we suggest the baby for eating, you know, the whole 15 minutes. And it's kind of hard doing 15 minutes in this short time. Yeah, dang it, why am I always mad at myself for doing something stupid and then right when I do that smart thing? Right when I do that thing that is stupid is right. Let's do this. Two legendaries, what are you gonna do about it? This is why I need to stop doing anything for me to do about it. I'm gonna wait for my last of the cat. And then you're gonna be like, Alright, by the way, I can't afford anymore. Because I'm very much irresponsible. But I'm gonna go blame it on you by like doing absolutely nothing. Case right now. Poison on rice, it sounds weird. That's it. Thank you. understand those turkey guys. They aren't hard, they're just mild inconveniences. That's about it. And yeah, that sentence where I need you. I don't know if the word is subscribed, but you know, I really hate the capybara, but I really love it sometimes. Fish like a beauty. I think this is actually the last level. Oh, it's that enemy. Trying the hardest. Yeah. So if this is the last level, I'm gonna tell you something very important. Man, this level's getting easier this second. That is it. That is it. Battle Cats Uncanny Legend is over. Now I probably ask myself, okay, what's the important answer? Well, you probably noticed something that was super odd about my loadout. These two. Probably ask yourself, what's the problem? You see, both of these are considered, I don't know what the right words, but I guess Battle Cats Gods. After that, well, Uncanny Legend is very easy with those cats, but then I realized, do I really need them? And I thought to myself that, and then I realized, what, I don't actually need them. So, what I'm planning to do is actually go through like 2 stars, maybe like 3 star levels without them. It's like a new legend, for example, would have that. Long Journey would have that. King Red, Ruins, Remember Us Not, Toxic Collab. You know, everything will be complete without any custom units. So you're like, yeah. There's a big question. Will I be able to do it? Maybe so. But, yeah. Candy Legends, without any modded units, will sound fun.